but most of all, finding hope in hopelessness, because everything has a spark in it, a gift in it. That's why I call it many times Auschwitz as a classroom of discovery, not recovery. We're not born with fear. We're born with love. Fear and love will never coexist. Fear begets more fear. So whatever you practice, you become better at it. And you have the choice every morning whether you're going to be for something or against something.